Assalamu alaikum. I'm your science teacher. Today we are doing a worksheet, but I am showing you a page that is already done in your book. So don't worry, don't panic. You have already done this page. I'm just showing it to you so that you can check the spellings from this page. You people have written all the spellings on these lines. So you are going to memorize these spellings again, okay, for your test. Theek? So you will write down, memorize the spellings, then you can write the spellings in your maths notebook, because I know you have lots of pages left in your maths notebook, so you can memorize and write. Theek hai? Whenever you memorize then write, it helps you stay in your mind for a very long time, so you can do that. And this is not your homework, I am suggesting it that you can memorize like this. So you have to memorize from 0 to 100. Revise all the spellings from 0 to 100. And you already know that there are only 10 spellings after 20. Sorry, 9 spellings after 20. And they are not very difficult to memorize. Theek? So let me show you your worksheet. Hanji, this is your worksheet. It has already been shared with you. So, what is the question? Write the given numbers in words. Hanji, so what are the given numbers? 447. So, how we are going to read it? We will read it 447. And do not forget to write and. Okay? 447. And there is always a hyphen between two digit numbers. Now check this one out, 562, you will write 560-2, okay? Always keep this in your mind that two digits number have dash between them, okay? Don't forget it. Now let's move to our next part of the worksheet, odd and even numbers. Write odd or even for each number. I told you that odd numbers cannot be divided into two persons, okay? And even numbers can be evenly divided in between two people. Let me show you. Look at these blocks. How many blocks do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Can I divide these blocks into two people? Let's check. If I give one person 8 blocks and the other person other 8 blocks, they are equally divided. That means 8 is an even number. Okay. Now check something. Now check these blocks. How many blocks do I have now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Can I divide them into two people? Let's check. If I give one to one person, the other to one. Let's keep dividing like this. Yes, I am dividing it between two people. Oh, big guy. Okay. Now, three. Both have three each. Now, both have four each. And, oh no, only one is left. So, that means we cannot divide nine into two people equally. So, nine is an odd number. Okay. So let's revise odd and even numbers again. Now look at this. These are even numbers. So keep them in your mind always that these are even numbers. Whenever these numbers are at the place of unit, the whole number will be even. Okay. So 0 is even because whenever you want to divide something in two people, you will give them 0, 0. So it will be a even division. So 0 is even, 2 is even, 4, 6, 8. So these are five numbers that are even. Now look at the odd numbers. 1, if you want to divide one thing between two people, it will be very difficult. Theek hai na? So 1 is odd number. Now 3 is odd, 5, 7 and 9. These are odd numbers. You have to memorize these numbers, and whenever, again telling you, whenever these numbers are at the units placed, even if you have hundreds and thousands of amount, these numbers, you will check the units. If you want to find out even and odd, you will check the यू विल चेक द यूनिट्स, आई विल शो यू. लुक एट 35. सो विच इज, विच नंबर इज एट यूनिट्स प्लेस? 5. एंड 5 इज एन ऑड नंबर. सो इफ आई हैव 3035, स्टिल आई एम गोइंग टू चेक द नंबर ऑन द यूनिट्स प्लेस एंड स्टिल इट विल बी एन ऑड नंबर. दिस होल नंबर इज ऑड. ओके, सो दैट्स हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू चेक ऑड एंड इवन नंबर्स. लेट्स डू चेक द वर्कशीट. हाँ जी, दिस इज योर वर्कशीट एंड लुक एट दिस. 25, 5 इज दैट यूनिट्स प्लेस एंड सो द होल नंबर इज ऑड बिकॉज 5 इज एन ऑड नंबर. Now look at this 98. 8 is at units place and 8 is an even number. So the whole number is even. You will write like this, odd, and the numbers which are even, you will write the whole word even, even. Okay, so this is not even number, this is an odd number. This is an even number. You will write the whole word even. Okay, understood? Allah Hafiz.